Hello everybody, it's Ren again. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are playing something very special. We're playing Escape PS1 Hagrid. Yes, you heard that right. Escape PS1 Hagrid. The story of this game is as follows. One night, Harry tries to sneak out of the dormitory to meet with Dobby on the grounds. Unfortunately, PS1 Hagrid is patrolling the corridors at night. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god, Dumbledore, you scared the crap out of me. All right, what are you doing? Ayo, Harry, what's up, my dude? You going out for a walk, which I am afraid to say is against the rules. This font is kind of hard to read. Not that you or me would care in any way, but before I can let you out, you'll need to do me a favor. Okay, what? I want you to bring me at least 15 of those green bottles the dev has put all over the place. What's in them? I need these substances for scientific purposes. Nothing dangerous, of course. Oh, and watch out for Hagrid. He's patrolling the corridors tonight. Don't let him catch you. Now go. I was under the impression I was supposed to meet Dobby on the grounds, but no, I'm just fetching alcohol for Dumbledore. What? I never thought I would use those words in a sentence, but here we are. Oh, this is fun. Okay. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this one, but Hagrid's patrolling, so I need to be on my guard. Oh, there's one. Yes, Dumbledore. He needs 15 of the substances. They're called substances. Alright. Oh, substance number 2. I found it. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Knox. Knox. No. What if Dumbledore catches Hagrid? Does he care? Oh, it won't let me go back up. Oh. Hagrid, why? Oh, he caught me. What? That wasn't fair. I still have them in my inventory. Dang it. Oh, God, no. Oh, there's one. Oh, I can go down the stairs now. All right. A Dumbledore, how did you do that? God, number 6. Dumbledore, are you going to do nothing about Hagrid doing what he's doing right now? I don't know what's in the substance, but we're in the dungeons, it looks like. Are we going to run into Malfoy, perhaps? That would be so funny. Oh? What is this? What the? I can't even tell who that is from here. But I'm gonna go with Professor Snape. Alright. Okay, I would love to sit around and enjoy your dance, Snape. I can't, though. So that's what happens when the students are in bed. Get my bottles and you can leave! Okay, working on it. I've gotten most of them. Alright, I don't know what this part of the castle is. Are we headed towards the Great Hall, perhaps? What is this? 15! Oh! We've got all 15. Whoa. We've got all 15. There's Hagrid, though. Good, good. You may leave now, Harry. But Hagrid, let me out! Okay, it's fading. It's fading, so I'm gonna go out onto the grounds. Now what? Oh, this is cool. Wow. Screenshot. Is there? That's Dobby. Okay. Hello, Dobby. What are you doing? Dobby needs it. Harry Potter, sir, you do not understand. What do you need? But since Dobby has left the Malfoy's life, has been rough to Dobby. Dobby had to do really nasty business to feed his family. I didn't know Dobby had a family. Dobby knows very little, but even he understands that what Harry Potter has asked him for could get him into real trouble. Dobby would never do such a thing. Dobby would never risk Harry getting in trouble. Oh, there's Hagrid. Okay. Oh my god, don't tell me. Syringes! Oh, I hate this. This is awful. What the hell have you done to Dobby? I don't like that I'm doing this for Dobby because I don't agree with it whatsoever. Ah, damn it. I'm stuck on a tree. You are too kind, Harry Potter, sir. I know. Here are the keys to the Slytherin dungeons Harry Potter has requested. Oh, and Hagrid miraculously disappeared. So I have the keys to the Slytherin dungeons, but why do I need them? What am I doing? Okay, I'm gonna guess this is Slytherin because, yeah. Oh? Hello, what is this? Why are the Slytherin dungeons so, dangerous? Yeah, but I'd also like to see Hagrid try to jump across the platforms and come and get me. What happened? Though it blocked us off so we can't go back that way. But that means we've made progress! And now we are in the Slytherin dungeons! Oh! Oh shoot, it's a Slytherin! Run! Oh, so I'm supposed to avoid the the Slytherins that are just wandering the halls. Oh god. Or maybe they want something from me. I don't know. Hello, I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm sorry. We are in the Slytherin common room. I'm assuming we're supposed to steal something, or what are we doing? And he's stuck in one spot, so he's fine. He's no threat to me. Let's go on up. I can't go this way. Oof. Oh, I'm supposed to kill the Slytherins, but now I'm stuck. So if I were to proceed at all, I'm going to have to start all the way from the beginning, just because I got stuck in this little chamber right here. So, yeah, there's a game-breaking bug right here. I've made it back to the Slytherin common room, and I think my goal was to kill all of the Slytherins, and last time... Oof. Yeah, there we go. Last time I had no idea what I was supposed to do. Oh my god, look at them. Yeah, I did just have to go through the entire game to get past what just happened. That game-breaking bug was just game-breaking. Couldn't continue, so... Sometimes you just gotta start games from the beginning. Two more to go. Where could they be hiding? Yeah. There you go. One. Two. I killed 9 Slytherins and... not sure why. Finish your opponent. What happened? I started the game over from the very beginning just for that? Are you serious? Anyway, I beat the game. I have no idea what that ending was about. I have no idea what I was doing in the Slytherin, in the dungeons, in the common room, killing Slytherins. I guess I was Harry taking revenge. I'm not sure. I can say I played it. I can cross it off my list of indie games that I've played. What did you think of this game? It was very bizarre. And in fact, I can probably put this on the very top of my weirdest games I've ever played list. So yeah, there's that. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!